They killed John Henry, but they won't kill me.